Olympics of bowling with me and my family.
Trip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown. Off this way, doing all these shows. I've been on the road, I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe.
My mama calls, see you on TV. Since that shit done changed, ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to.
I swear this is the last one. Bye. Good night.
Why should people care about Tyler, the creator? Why should people care?
I got a what I wanted to say is that I got a lot of messages saying, like, where are you? That is not your room. Yes, it's not my room. It's actually a little office that I started out today. I just needed, like, a different place to do all my work stuff in, because my room is, it's just, like, a messy closet, and, like, my house, there's always my brother and my sister, and there's a lot happening, so I kind of wanted, like, a workspace. So, this is basically a studio that has, like, a bunch of photographers and other people working here, too. So I got my little corner. I'm gonna be changing my tables and stuff, so I could do a before and after for you guys. But yeah, I have a little workspace now and I'm so happy. It's basically how it looks now. The table's gonna be changed and the chair is gonna be changed. And yeah, I need to get like a lamp or something, and then I want to get a little like rack, or I don't know how you call it, for like clothes, because I have a lot of stuff here that I don't want to have in boxes, you know? So yeah, this is all going to be changed.
I'm so lonely.
If you saw my TikTok, then this is no news for you. But yeah, I'm currently editing my Dubai vlog. I'm so excited. Yeah, I'm not, when is it coming out? Is it this Saturday? I think it's coming out Saturday, if I remember correctly. Might be wrong, but yeah, it's coming out soon. I know it's taken very long, so I'm sorry, but it's coming out soon. Like this. Should I start doing all my stories like this? Should I just become an ASMR challenge? A challenge? I meant channel, sorry. why the hell are you guys voting for yes? You really like this?
Hello.
I know most of you who voted for yes did it as a joke, but now you're gonna suffer because I am gonna film a YouTube video where I do ASMR. If you don't know what ASMR is, it's basically like the whispering and like doing stuff like this. So yeah, get ready. I swear I get new bruises every single day. This one is fresh. It was right added to the collection 2 days ago. I'm very dumb and I fell on the stairs. Wow, my mirror needs to be clean. A little cover for your Friday night. I hope you are having fun. This is Scream and Shout by Will.i.am or Black Eyed Peas. I don't remember. I will scream and shout and let it all out. Okay, no, seriously. Here is Some in the City by Now United. I'm pretty sure everyone knows that I'm joking, but just in case, I am joking. That's not how I sing. But now here, seriously, is a cover for you. This is Welcome to the Party by Pop Smoke. Baby, welcome to the party, I'm on the money, the zing, the...
What's up, bitches? They are not expecting this. They have no idea.
To one of my favorite places on earth, IKEA! So join me and let's buy some stuff for my office. Here's the progress I've made so far. This is for my pencils and stuff like that. I'm still deciding on a lamp. I really, really love this one. I actually really want one like that, but it's too big, so I don't know. I think we're gonna take this one. Sadly, they don't have any more of these in stock, and I'm too lazy to wait and come back, so she's gonna have to join me some other day of my life. But now for the office, I'm taking this one. It's it looks black here, but it's a super dark green. I don't know if you can see. I really, really love the color. Maybe you can see it better here. See, this is black and this is green. So yeah, we're taking her.